Good morning, everyone. How are we all? For those of you over in America, Merry Christmas for yesterday, Boxing Day for you all. For those of you who don't connect with, Happy New Year. Now, I'm wearing what I'm wearing for a reason. As you saw, the title is, are you reacting to the little things in life? Are you responding with like, what the heck, and oh my god, what the hell? You know, my theory is that this is happening because we just don't have enough going on in our life. We've got the goals, we've got the ideas, we've got the ambitions. But we're not caught up or focused in those goals and ambitions, in the doing of having them become part of our reality. So the little things catch our attention. Like the way someone is dressed. Oh my god, he's not even wearing a shirt. You see what I'm saying, people? I catch myself as well. And I was thinking this morning that, yeah, I must go back. Because this Christmas period, I think we get a little bit lull. Family first and all that. But, you know, your ideas and ambitions are just as important. So think about that. There's nothing wrong with putting time into your ideas that are actually going to allow you to spend more time with your family and increase your wealth. Just something to think about, just a little short little video here for you all. Think about this morning while you're sipping on your coffee. Enjoying the world. That's not always about being perfect, but just doing something a little bit today that's getting you on your right way. So just think about that, people. Are the little things in life getting your attention? Because it shouldn't be like that. Now, what I'm saying is don't pay attention to little things. That's not what I said. It's the little things that are really of no significance. Maybe a mark on the wall. Maybe the way someone's wearing a hat. The way perhaps someone is living their life that is not in harmony with the way you're living yours. It's really a little thing. It need not have your attention. You understand what I'm saying? Because when you're giving your attention, you're giving your energy to something. That's of no benefit, it's of no service. So it's about understanding, hey, where am I directing my energy? Where am I directing my attention? Where am I directing my focus? So if the little things are getting your attention that are of no significance, really, then you're going to start asking yourself something, hey, am I really investing enough of my time and energy into my goals, into my ambitions? You know, what do I need to do more on? You know, keep up on your invoices, get a new contract, find a new business, talk to a new business partner. Just do something little that's going to add to your end result. Savvy. All right, people, thank you for watching. Thank you for listening. Be safe and all that hoo-ha. You know what you want, so go out there and get it. And remember, thank yourself for doing it. So bump it, punch it, peace, love, all that hoo-ha. And I'll see you on the next one. Cheers, people.